Watching the Apache helicopter fly is amazing. What I do is a part of that. It started with the wire harness class at MCC, I got the interview with Boeing, and now I have a start to my career.
The days of signing up for a two-year program, a four-year program, a six-year program are gone. Students want to get trained and they want to work quickly. And luckily, because of the partnership with MCC and Boeing, we've been able to create exactly that.
Boeing approached Mesa Community College wanting to find solutions so that we could produce technicians in the electrical wiring and harness. This skill set was one where they needed 450 in the next 2.5 years.
And we created that class for them. So now the result is a great partnership between Boeing and MCC that's produced some great results. The Harness Wiring Bootcamp for Boeing started in 2019. Our students are in the class for 9 days, 4 hours a day, and after that, they have the opportunity to interview at Boeing, and if they check off all their boxes, then they could be working at Boeing within 30 to 60 days after they complete the bootcamp. So really, it is a holistic experience for students.
For the first week or so, it was all just learning out of the book, learning the proper technique, and then the second week of class was actually the hands-on part of the learning.
I've always done jobs with my hands, so something like this seemed really intriguing to me and didn't seem as difficult.
I believe it is very important to have Boeing staff actually teach the class because it's very beneficial to have somebody who's in the industry teach you how to do everything properly.
I've learned a lot in this class, a lot that I never really knew before. I feel like it will help me when I start the job at Boeing, that it won't be as difficult as I thought it would be.
The success of the class really has three legs. One, the culture and the employability skills. Two, pass the certification. And three, to be able to appropriately do an electrical wiring harness that meets Boeing standards.
I had a great experience taking the wire harness class at MCC. I learned a lot, went through a lot of information, and really got to work hands-on building a harness and learning how to do so. While I was doing my training to learn how to strip, crimp, and lug wires here at Boeing, I then took more classes to learn about torque, to learn about sealant, and to learn about solder to make sure I had the right tools and knowledge for the job that I needed to perform. The skills we learned in the wire harness class at MCC were easily transferable because we used the same tools and we used a very similar method to laying wire on a pegboard as they do here at Boeing. The pegboard is the table used to lay out the harness. They can be over 100 feet long, and we need to make sure that the wires are routed to the correct spots to be terminated. Once each wire harness is complete, it is loaded onto a cart and transferred to the assembly line to be loaded onto each Apache helicopter. The work we do here is very important because I know that each and every component I work on goes into a helicopter and helps save lives around the world. In just a few months, my whole life changed, starting with the wire harness class at MCC, the interview with Boeing, and now I have a career for life.
9 days! That's what you need to give for this boot camp to change your life.
Get in touch with MCC, we'll look at the dates, and we'll get you going, and hopefully it's the start of a great career for you.